Davido and Chioma finally hooks up after a very long period of their marriage and relationship saga. Okay, so Davido and Chioma, who have always been together, who have always been planning, and we are all hoping all around in 2020 that they were going to get married. Afterly, they have this, finally had a breakup. Okay, so we didn't see them together again up until now, where their son is having his birthday. All right, it's a beautiful one to now see the both of them coming together, having a good time. That is one thing about having a relationship with a child in between. There's really no much separation between the husband and the wife. Even if they separate finally, that child will still be a center point where they still meet each other. All right, so it's a beautiful one to see how Davido and Chioma, you know, glues together, have a time. She has even spotted dancing alongside Davido. It's a beautiful one. Also, we had Toto DK's son there. We also had Tiwa Savage with her own son also in the party. So it's a beautiful one to see how family comes up together with that, with all of the whole Bass Bros. Okay, the kids are always the ones that bring the family together. So let us know what you think about this coming together between Davido and Chioma. What do you think? Do you think they are going to mend their broken fracas and then come together and become a family again? What do you think? Let us know your opinion in the comment section below. I'll see you in our next one. Peace out, and you have a wonderful life. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and make this video popular by sharing. Thank you guys, and do have a wonderful life.